Hey everybody, Yuri here, and today we're going to take a very quick look at the audio output modes of the MV7i. Let's go! The MV7i gives you an option for three different audio output modes based on your specific audio situation. You can choose between these three options on your desktop using the Motiv Mix app, or via the Motiv Audio app when plugged into a phone or a tablet. That's right, with the MV7i you can use both the mic and a signal input and go directly into your mobile device. Right now, I'm using the Motiv Mix desktop app. When I connect the MV7i, it will show up on my list of sources to the left. Then, when I drag it to my mixer, it asks me which audio output mode I want to use: Mixdown, Multitrack, or Stereo. The MV7i knows if something is plugged into the input. Right now, nothing else is plugged in, so when I switch over to Multitrack mode, it's reminding me that I have nothing else plugged in. That's pretty cool. Okay, so let's plug in another microphone. I'm specifically using an SM4 mic to show that you can use the MV7i to run phantom power to a condenser microphone that's plugged into the input. Now, let's look at our output options. Mixdown mode takes both the microphone and whatever I have plugged into the input and combines them both into one mono track. This is the default option and is the most simple. The output will just be one mono output, as can be seen here, whether I'm talking into the microphone or if I'm talking into that second mic plugged into the back. The next option is multi-track mode. Notice now that I have a second mic plugged in, so it's no longer giving me that warning that I had before. Multi-track mode takes the mic and the input and keeps them separate. This is very useful if you want to record these as separate streams for post-processing later. In my case, I'm setting both microphones as inputs to record directly into my digital audio workstation. Finally, there's stereo mode. Instead of a microphone, I can plug in a stereo input source using the TRS input on the back. In stereo mode, my output is a stereo track rather than the mono mixdown that we had before in mixdown mode. The mic signal is routed equally to both left and right, so it remains mono while the stereo information from input 2 is completely retained. That's pretty cool. A good use for this is if I have a stereo keyboard that I'll be singing along with, or if I want to stream or record a voiceover with a stereo ambience. By the way, when you're in stereo mode and you just want to record a stereo track of the stuff coming into inputs too, you can do that by muting the mic. If you ever need to change your audio output mode, you can always click that little gear to go into the settings, and under global, you will see all three options. And there you have it. If you have any other questions, please let us know in the comments, and we'll see you next time.